We will check how we can do mobilization for patella by ourselves. Keep a rolled towel under the knee and keep the knee relaxed. Then hold superior and inferior border patella and move it up and downwards 10 to 15 times and hold for 1 to 3 count. Same like that, move patella in and out 10 to 15 times and hold for 1 to 3 counts. Then move quadriceps and patellar tendon in the same fashion as mentioned before. We can do all of this exercise 2 times per day.